This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Sudeki, known in Japan as Sudeki, Sennen no Akatsuki no Monogatariすでき Qian Yen no Shao no Wu Yu, Sudeki, Dawn of the Akatsukis Storyis is an action role-playing game developed by Climax Studios and initially published by Microsoft Game Studios as an Xbox exclusive in 2004. It was later ported to Microsoft Windows, released by Zoo Digital Publishing. Contents: 1 Gameplay, 2 Characters, 21 Tall, 22 Ailish, 23 Buki, 24 Elco, 3 Reception, 4 References, 5 External Links. Gameplay: the game is mostly played in real time, controlling one character at a time. When the party has multiple characters, the player can switch between them and unleash powerful abilities. Unique to each character, known as Skill Strikes and Spirit Strikes, the combat system is relatively complex for an action RPG, as it utilizes various button combos based on timed button presses, similar to some fighting games. Out of the four characters, half are melee and the other half are ranged. This results in some combat to be played as a first-person shooter outside of combat. The game plays as an RPG, but in hostile environments without non-player characters. The characters often have to use their unique external combat abilities to solve puzzles to progress, be it block puzzles with Tall, dispelling with Ailish, climbing challenges with Buki, or flight with Elco. A myriad of side quests are available if spoken to the right people, often done by collecting items for said persons. A wide range of items can be collected, those not for medicinal purposes are often collected to sell or complete quests. A portal system is used as transport between areas later in the game. Characters: Tall. Tal's father left Tal's family in order to pursue a place in the Illumina army, leaving Tall and his brother to be raised by their mother. The war claimed the lives of Tal's brother and mother, leaving him alone, lacking a role model in life. He sought out to prove himself and soon joined the Illumina Guard. Though a strong swordsman, memories of the loss still haunt him. He happens to be the descendant of Karistan the Wolf, and his weapon of choice is the sword Ailish, daughter of Queen Lusika and Princess of Illumina. Ailish has lived her life in royalty since she was young. She was gifted with magical abilities. Her father, Baron Felsen, died a tragic and mysterious death. When Ailish was conceived, she was led to live a sheltered life that left her yearning for more, to go out and venture into the world. Though she lacked friends of the same stature as herself, her only friend is Remy, her servant. She usually likes to sit at her balcony and watch Tall train in the courtyard below. She is the descendant of Olivetus the Eagle, and her chosen weapon is a staff. When fighting with Ailish, the view goes into first person. Buki, voiced by Karen Haley the Huntress. Buki's parents were leaders of the hunting pack that provided food for the people of her village. When a great plague struck the village, all of the adults died, leaving the children on their own. The village shaman saw this as a way of renewing the tribe, so he took Buki under his wing and trained her. She is an anthropomorph, a race of half-human half-animal beings sharing the world with humans. She holds great respect for the mystical world and honors the deities that watch over it. Buki is also a formidable warrior. She is the descendant of Mo the Great Cat, and her weapon of choice are wrist-mounted blades. Elco, voiced by Matthew Wolf, a tireless scientist and inventor. Elco is extremely smart for his young age. He lost his left arm in an industrial accident and endured the pain of grafting a mechanical arm in its place, paid for by Queen Lusika. He is mistrustful of mystical beliefs that are not grounded in the world that he can see and understand, but his loyalty to his friends and his liege is unquestionable. He is also married to Tilly, who he holds highly above everything else. He can be heard talking Dutch with one of his professors, implying it to be the language of his hometown. He is the descendant of Lebius the Dragon, and his weapon of choice is a gun. When fighting with Elco, the view goes into first person. Reception aggregate scores, aggregator score, game rankings: Xbox 7,336%. PC 6,825%, Metacritic Xbox 72/100s review scores, publication score: Edge 6/10, EGM 533/10, Eurogamer 5/10, Game Informer 775/10, GamePro, Game Revolution, C GameSpot 65/10, GameSpy, GameZone 77/10, IGN 78/10, OXM 65/10, PC Gamer UK 75%, The Sydney Morning Herald, The Times. Sudeki was met with fairly positive reception. Aggregating review sites Game Rankings and Metacritic gave it a score of 7,336% and 72 out of 100 for the Xbox version, and 6,825% for the PC version in a review for The Washington Post. Tom Hamm praised praised the enormousness of the game, the aesthetically pleasing graphics and the combat system, but also noted that it was too short at only 20 hours of gameplay, and lacked replay value with no online play or unlockable features. The review concluded that it was worth renting but not buying. John Walsh of Maxim gave the game a perfect 10, stating, "Action fans might balk at what sounds like a standard role-playing game opening, but Sudeki soon bursts into the most intense, bone-crunching combat you'll find on any platform." David Leonard's review for Pop Matters expressed concern about the Orientalist packaging of the Asian setting of the game, as well as the currents of female hypersexuality, racism, sexism, and simulations of the War on Terror. Despite these more ideological concerns, Leonard praised the wonderful graphics and playability. The Times gave it a score of 4 stars out of 5 and called it a competent debut, but, despite the oriental touches, it isn't in the epic Final Fantasy League. However, Jason Hill of the Sydney Morning Herald gave it 3.5 stars out of 5, writing, "Despite the game's terrific combat, Sudeki is sadly let down by a plotting story, clumsy dialogue and forgettable characters." References A/B, Sudeki for Xbox. Game rankings retrieved 16 April 2015. April 2015. Carrot Goldstein, Hillary. 20 July 2004, Sudeki Xbox. IGN retrieved 16 April 2015.